More than 20 years ago, my grandmother left me a painting known as the Anguished Man, which is one of the most haunted paintings in the world. The story my grandmother always told me about the painting was that the artist painted it using his own blood. My grandma always told me the painting was evil. And after living with it myself, I understood how right she was.